Hello YouTube, today let's see how to fix lag and improve FPS in Black Myth Wukong for PC. Let's get started. So the first step you have to do is go to taskbar, and from there you have to go to Nvidia GeForce Experience, and from there go to drivers and check for updates. Nvidia has provided the latest update for this game and which optimizes this game. So make sure you download this particular update and make sure you have the latest GeForce game ready driver. So this improved the FPS when I play this game. So this is the first step you have to do. And next, now go to in-game settings, go to display settings. From here, make sure frame rate cap and VSync is turned off. And if you're using a low-end PC, it's better to turn off motion blur and set camera shake to zero. And then now you have to go to graphic settings. From here, make sure full rate tracing is turned off, frame rate generation, turn it on. And other detailed graphic settings you can optimize based on your PC and graphic card. Next step is go to search, and from here just type performance and go to adjust appearance and performance. From here, just make sure you just click on adjust for best performance and click on apply. So this will make the PC or laptop to have higher performance when you're playing this game. Go to taskbar and go to Nvidia control panel and go to manage 3D settings. From here, go to program settings and click on add. From the browse menu, just search for the game's exe file and click on open, and the game will be added here. Now you have to select your high performance Nvidia processor, and from here you have to do some tweaks. The first step what you have to do is set anisotropic filtering to off, and then anti-aliasing mode off, and CUDA just change to your graphic card. Now set OpenGL rendering GPU to your graphic card, and now go to power management mode and set prefer maximum performance. Set texture filtering quality to high performance, and then scroll down to texture filtering trilinear optimization and turn it off. Go to vertical sync and make sure it is turned off. And now save the settings and click on apply. Last step you have to do is go to search and type task manager. From here you have to go to details, and you can see the game exe file here. Just set the priority to high, so this will load the game at high priority. Just tell me in the comment section below this solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.